up to May 10th, 1971. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in the known universe. What an entertainer. This is incredible. This could end in a crash very, very easily. It's a blind jump coming off of the first leg of the course. They've got it made. Talk about a leap of faith. There's no way they can see how this ends. That path is barely wider than the vehicle itself. They're making a real show of this run. Their steering must be precise here.
Never come back.